I got a call from Gang Badoy, and she told me they need a muralist because Rock Ed was asked to take care of the volunteers lounge at the end of this compound. So of course I had to drop everything. We chose to do this as a labor of love, like specifically and deliberately, absolutely labor of love, because we believe in their cause, and that's why we want to rally behind that. No amount could match the love that we have for their cause.
So initially when we came to the space, it was very dark and cold, and it was kind of like a forest looking area where you really can't do anything with it. And I'm an interior designer by trade, so I looked at it and they were asking me, what can we do to make people feel more welcome here? And I said, it's probably best not to just keep printing tarpaulins or billboards. It would look a lot better if we could encourage other people to participate in the campaign. Some of them would even sleep over at night just to finish the different murals. So everything here is purely a voluntary act. There's no compensation. It's really just out of, it's really a labor of love, I think, for our country and for the message that VP Lenny and Senator Kiko have for their campaign.
Our volunteer artists, gusto ko silang bigyan ng honor ngayong gabi kasi sila talaga yung nagre-represent what this campaign is all about. Diba? Yung kampanya nito is not about us. Pero it is about all of us, all wanting to contribute to make our country better. Diba? Kaya maraming salamat sa inyo. Maraming salamat. Sobrang privileged kami, sobrang honored with your work. Sana pagpalain kayo ng may kapag...